Uncle Tony, is that Lake Merced down there?
Yeah, right there behind the fog belt, about 2 miles, there's a beautiful freshwater lake.
When you were a kid, did you fish there?
Sure did, me and the entire neighborhood.
Were you my age?
I was. Me and the entire neighborhood meet right here. We got on our bicycles at 5:30 in the morning. We cruised down Lake Merced and we'd fish all day. It was a blast.
Why doesn't anyone fish there anymore?
Well, take a look. You can see the two golf courses, right, that surround the lake. Unfortunately, they've taken a lot of water out of the lake. The droughts haven't helped. And you know, you kids today would rather stare at a computer screen than hold a fishing rod.
If there are fish in that lake, how can we find out?
There is a man who would know.
Who's that?
His name's Forrest.
That's a strange name.
Up north, they call him Fish Finder.
Fish Finder?
How many fish have I caught and released? There was that time I nabbed that 20-pound steelhead on the fly right in front of those snaggers. Man, they didn't know what hit them when they saw that fish jump 10 times. Or that time I caught that salmon on that size 14 fly in the Pacific, my own redemption of old man in the sea. But this time wasn't the pristine water, but a city lake, or as one sports writer said, a cesspool. That wasn't supposed to make any difference to me, but it did. I took the mission. What the heck? What else was I gonna do?
What's your game?
When I was a kid, I wanted to be like you. I used to watch you guys fly fish. Doing this, catching big fish. This magic, this esoteric science, poetry in motion. But it was a closed society. There was no internet back then, and nobody gave away the secrets.
Now that you're all grown up.
You don't get it. This is the last real sport left. No steroids, no drugs. There's no bullshit in the water.
What the hell are you up to?
I've got plans for you. I see it crystal clear. I see it crystal clear. You, all by yourself, holding a fly rod, taking on the biggest fish in the world, from Patagonia to Alaska, from Europe to Africa. You'll be written up in all the history books.
You'll be down on Earth reading about it. I'll be up in heaven playing the harp.
I'm gonna make you the next American hero.